to give you some fantastic country blues. If anybody this evening mentions Southwell or Southall, by the way, feel free to do that thing, just to cheer me up. Will you put us together and welcome onto the stage, Mr. Steve Phillips?
Sam Clifton Village Hall. It's a fantastic bit. And every time it's got sold out. John and Diana Kirk put it on. I'm sure some of you know, but quite a lot of you know them. And Mike Peerage was at the last one of it. That's how I've come to be here, which is very sweet. I'm going to start off with an old blues. This is about the only thing I try and play verbatim as it was written. This was a thing that I had to send off a money order to the Library of Congress in Washington DC to, I'm sure you've heard of them, the folks on archive, to get this wonderful blues thing called the Mississippi Blues. Beautiful constructed history.
Start rambling, but I'm walking down the road. Oh, let's go down that road.